Tonight, police now say after looking at surveillance, a case of criminal mischief at a Daytona Beach condo is an attempted armed home invasion. The video shows one of the men had an assault rifle and another a shotgun. They were hiding, then stormed toward the Royal Palm Court door on 9th Street last month. The victim was sleeping, heard a loud noise, but when he checked and didn't see anyone, he went back to bed.